In this sum, we have to prove that cosec theta plus cot theta equal to cot theta by 2. So you break down cosec equal to 1 by sin, cot equal to cos by sin. Now take LCM, this 1 plus cos theta. Now 1 plus cos theta formula, 2 cos square theta by 2. And sin theta formula, 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2. 2 cancel and 1 cos theta by 2 cut. So cos theta by 2 by sin theta by 2 is cot theta by 2, that is equal to right hand side. So we have got the proof.